Hey guys, it's me, Kethia, from the Flaunt Files, and you're watching my first video tutorial on how I accomplished that leopard print nail design look. I'm doing this just for you guys because I've gotten a lot of requests. I actually didn't even blog about it, I twit-picked it, and still many of you guys wanted to know how I did it. The design I'm going to show you today is actually a little different, but it's the same concept. So this is what it looks like. And I purposely left this nail undone so I could show you guys the step-by-step process and how to do it. So anyway, I'm gonna tell you guys what the essentials are to accomplish this look. So first things first is nail base coat. You wanna make sure you protect your nails from the color that you're gonna put on it. Otherwise it will stain. A tan or gold tone base. And this one that I used is by Clean Color and it's called Yogurt. Yum yum. So this is it. That is it. And so yeah, any tan or gold tone base color. The inside of your leopard dots, you're gonna use something that's a little darker than your base color. So in this case, a brown. So I use Clean Color again, and it's called Espresso. What's up with all these food-based names? I don't drink coffee, but it just sounds yummy. But anyway, brown is what you're gonna need. Any random nail art, this is like a no brand one, I don't even know where it's from, but you're gonna need a nail art black. And then last but certainly not least, this stuff is just the best. If you have any top coats, unless it's this, throw them all away and buy it. It's called KethiaJ. It runs about $9. It is a little expensive, but this top coat is not only just a top coat, but it gives it a nice gloss and it literally lets your nail polish last until you're done and ready to take it off. Unless you climb trees every day, your nail polish will stay forever and ever. All right, so let's get started on how to get this leopard look. You wanna get your base coat, and just honestly, you don't need that much. Just put a very thin layer. Okay, so the next step is your base color for your leopard print look. Apply a nice layer of that on and let that dry completely. So now that that's dry, you want to start applying your brown dot. Try not to thicken the nail polish too much. You want the nail polish to come on as thin as possible so that it dries faster and so that it also doesn't smudge and look like all disgusting. Oh, sorry, I hope you guys saw that. And then the next step is lining the dots with the black nail art. And you also don't want to necessarily complete the circles. So there you guys have it, the final result to the leopard print design look. Doesn't it look awesome? It's a great way to incorporate your leopard pieces in your wardrobe. So that's pretty much the final look, and I hope you guys have fun with it. All right, see you guys.